In an awards show known for its edgy jokes, anything can happen. And at this year's Golden Globes, the anything was a Cumberbomb.
Do it for all of us, Meryl.
There we go. You love Korea. Everyone knows it. Here we go.
There we go.
Woo!
There you go.
British actor Benedict Cumberbatch stole a gag from comedian Margaret Cho as she posed with Meryl Streep as part of a running gag mocking North Korea. In a rare show of missed timing, Cumberbatch just failed to fly into position in time for the flash, but that didn't stop the Twitter sphere from going crazy for the actor's antics. It's not the first time Cumberbatch has executed an awards ceremony photobomb. Last year, he made headlines by photobombing U2 on the Oscars red carpet. While the social media commentators heartily approved the Cumberbomb, the string of North Korea jokes didn't go so well with audience members.